Kneelies is a knee pad designed to give comfort to the knees.
Another day, another video for the OG squad. Let's get on with it.
Hi, my name is Kaya, and I'm going to talk about a new product. It's called Kneelies. It is for the comfort of kneeling when praying. I'm going to be handing over to the beautiful and able lady behind the microphone. No, not behind the microphone. Behind the camera to usher us into questions that will enable us to understand more about what Kneelies are.
Hi, Kaya.
Hello.
Okay, first question. Please give a brief description of your product.
Okay, Kneelies is a knee pad designed to give comfort to the knees when you pray. A lot of people are no longer kneeling when praying because of so many discomforts associated with the pain on the knees. So this is a solution to that. But also, it is a solution to bring us back to kneeling when we pray. A lot of people, if you look around churches, they pray sitting down. I was speaking to a person today, a friend, and he said, you know, I was in church and I knelt, and when I looked at people, no one was kneeling at all, and I felt, am I too old-fashioned? Yet kneeling is a sign of humility, a sign of resurrection, a sign of repentance, and a sign of emptying ourselves so that God can fill us. So that we can be able to do great things, as Christ has said.
Okay. How, when, and how will this be used?
Of course, it's straightforward. Whenever you are praying, you put on your Kneelies. A lot of people understand that prayer is not about just 2 or 3 minutes, but people get that discomfort and that pain after 5 minutes. So putting on Kneelies, you can go on as far as an hour, 2 hours, without any form of that discomfort. And that is exactly how it will be used.
And who are your targeted consumers?
Well, in Africa, research tells us that we have more than 730 million Christians. That is my target audience, no, not audience, my target market. And of course, specifically the church. Other religions also kneel when they pray. That is also my target market.
Okay. What solutions does this bring?
You know, we are told health-wise, or is it medically or health-wise? Able lady, please help me. We are told health-wise that more than 80% of the body weight is on the knees, or the pressure is on the knees. And therefore, when you kneel, when you pray, I think you apply even more pressure. So basically, this product, the Kneelies, can I show you?
Yes,
begin to show you. This is the packaging. Yes, this product will help you. I'll take it out, but it will help you to alleviate that kind of discomfort when you pray. May I add that it may not only be for praying. My brother just bought for him and his wife for when they go to gym, especially when they do this. Is it the stomach exercises? Yeah. For you who feels pain when you're cleaning the house and you have to kneel, you can use it. So there's quite a number of ways in which you can use the Kneelies.
Interesting. What ideas do your customers have to improve the product?
So we started with this from the beginning. And then people felt this Velcro makes you to feel, well, so much discomfort, especially on the back of your leg, because it cannot stretch. And we therefore decided that we must improve and came with a fairly wonderful new product, and it is elastic and it fits perfectly well. As you can see, it's got beautiful and good color. We actually are even thinking of adding more color, like your pink, your red, as the customer has been saying to say. But when you only have got black, then you limit even your sales. So we are adding a whole lot of different colors.
And what are our sizes? Is it a one size fits all or?
Well, we thought this was going to be a one size fits all, but we then realized that this is just large and we are busy with extra large for those people with big knees.
Okay.
Mm.
And are you aware of any competitors to your product, and how do you plan to grow the use of your product?
Well, I think there is some form of exclusivity in terms of the market. And as I may be aware of competitors, because this is for safety as well. And there are so many organizations like government departments that would use it for occupational safety. And if you go to the airport and people that work in different occupational safety places, they use, but this one is kind of different because it's padded. When you kneel on it, you won't feel it. The ones for safety are mainly so that if something hard hits you on the knee, it doesn't hurt your knees. And this one just gives you comfort to kneel. So there is competition, but we are different because we are specifically for the church and the religious market.
Okay. So I heard you saying that your biggest target is the churches.
Mm.
So will this product be sold in stores, or is it only delivered to ministries? Or?
Mm. So this product, the way in which people have received it, has hit us, hit me by surprise, because so many people love the product. And ideally, we had started from initial stages thinking we're going to just distribute it to the churches. And then the demand is such that we have to have this product in stores. We're busy with those negotiations. Like for instance, stores like Kumbuks. I'm not saying it is at Kumbuks yet, but I'm just making an example.
What are the chances of this product being sold online for those who might not be near Gauteng or whichever area that you are found in?
First of all, the idea is that within 3 years we get to more than 100 million people with this product, especially given the fact that we have more than 730 million Christians in Africa, and the strategy is pan-African. Therefore, we definitely have to have some form of an e-commerce based kind of website, so that once you go on the web, you can be able to order it and pay for it, and all we do is deliver it to you.
Okay, last question.
Maybe. Is it really the last question?
Wow. Well, on my list, it is the last question. So how do potential clients get hold of you and the products?
Well, we are on, it's called kneelies.org. That is the website. We are busy also establishing, we've just been trying to ensure that we are on Take A Lot and a whole lot of different ways and places where you can be able to reach the product. But also you can call us on 076-223-4809. That is 076-223-4809. And we are eager and willing to help in any way as far as Kneelies is concerned. And we would love to hear your testimonies of how this has touched your life prayerfully, because it is all about prayer. One thing, now I'm speaking a lot. One thing that this really is about, amongst the two main things. Well, the first one is to get us to a habit of kneeling when we pray, but also it is a way of raising funds for ministries. Any ministry that is interested in just understanding what I mean about that, they can call us on 076-223-4809. And there's great exploits for the ministries in terms of raising funds for the church.
Do you want to show us how it works, or how are we going to do that?
Yes, I would love to show you how it works, and this is how it's going to happen.
Dear God, I need you now. Help me.
You seek me, you will find me.
Thank you for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe to the channel. It will mean a great deal to us.